Do it one more time.
Number four.
Here. Look at those Kestadon. Something's up with them. Now!
Gotcha! All right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that great Jagras.
Wanna get going?
That's what I'm up.
In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. Okay, we've tracked the great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it.
What the fuck is it?
You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Monsters are running away. Use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to them. Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage. Yeah. You've mounted the monster. Now's your chance to talk.
Alright. Pretty cool.
Oh. Okay, it's down. Now's your chance to get in there and tear it up.
Go. Get the
fuck off. Look out! Your health is low. Keep your distance. Be ready for some vicious attacks. Dodge their attacks. Don't forget you can guard too. Don't try to engage a monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on healing.
Oh, stop it. Okay, motherfucker. Wow.
Eat some well-done steak to restore it to max.
If you're clever, you can use the slime to distract monsters.
Alright. Come on, motherfucker. We'll be right back.
Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.
I see this game.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe.
Feathers.
Mm-hmm. Let's check it out. Hey.
Oh, that's ugly.
Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated.
Probably the rock.
Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
Nice. Let's see what we got. So I think last time I sold all the stuff. Maybe I sent it to item box. Oh, alright. I sent them all to the item box. So we'll do that again. Alright. Nice. Look at us moving up in the world. Alright. Peas is level 4. Okay. Whew.
I see.
Wanna get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.
Alright. I think this is gonna do it for this stream. It's almost been about 2 hours. So, yeah. This is my first time playing a Monster Hunter game, and I have to say that I'd like to think it went well. I also don't know how to aim when I'm swinging my sword. I also think I might ditch the sword, but we'll find out. We'll find out what all is going to be going on in this game, because I think I'm going to play for a little bit longer, see how it goes, see how much I like it. My name is Nicholas Cartier, and I believe I'm going to be signing out. Peace. Nice. Look at us moving up in the world.